my baby, what's up? I can't wait till you come over. I'm not sober. I like to suck when I'm drunk. Come on, my baby, what's up? I can't wait till you come over. I'm not sober.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Nimona, and I'm back with another video. Yeah, I'm just playing, y'all. But y'all, I'm back with another video. So today is day two of the trip. Say hey, FC.
Hey.
So right now, we just left from the hotel room. And then it's currently, what time it is?
6:15
in the morning, and we gotta leave by like 6:45. We have to get up at 5. And yeah, people want to pass. But yeah, we finna go to and then we finna go in the shuttle and drive to the airport.
She explained everything.
So yeah, guys, on both YouTubes. So I'm gonna be back once we get in the car or start packing. Yeah, and it's probably hot. It is hot outside. It's like 100 degrees outside. Mm-hmm. So yeah, this is my airport outfit. Y'all see it. But
so simple. Cause I didn't even have the airport outfit. I found it last night.
Wait till this man pass you. So yeah, I will be back to you guys once we leave out the house. So y'all, on the shuttle bus on our way to the airport. Say hey, Amber.
Hi! We're going to Jamaica. I'm getting married.
Okay. So we in the front. Sonya already got her.
Sonya, say hey.
Sonya fucking sleep.
Yeah. The camera keep falling out.
Cause this heat is hot, y'all. It's so hot out here. We leaving.
Bye, Amber.
I think her dress fell again. Right. Where the wheelchair at? They got her messed up. Sonya ready to go to sleep.
I don't know why she took it that early.
Southwest, right there. Oh, snap.
Yeah.
We're finna check in the for the airplane. Y'all know what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, I'll be back Saturday.
So you get it. Yeah, hopefully my vlog don't delete. I swear I'm gonna be so mad. Then this suitcase big as me. It's no good lighting in here right now. Until we go over there by the plane.
Go to the PI.
Over here?
Y'all finna text y'all your confirmation number.
Okay. Touch to begin. Okay. We're taking her, so yeah. I'm gonna be back in a few
minutes.
Yeah. Waiting. So we finally came.
Okay.
Ooh.
I know
the
security.
What? Security empty? Y'all, look, security empty. Wait, not good, but. What? Security is empty.
Okay.
So we're finna go through
security.
She said
I have our coat this for me. I don't have my
pack. So we're finna go through security, and they better not have any strip like they did last time. Girl, we went to the airport.
I had the strip.
Me and my mama was naked. I ain't even had no clothes. I had a two-piece on, but I had biker shorts instead of leggings. And they had me take that all off. Not my clothes, but like my jacket and all that. Well, security empty.
Oh, wait. I don't know.
It is.
Yeah, it is.
It's my
Then she gonna say, well, dang, what'd she say?
I said, y'all take
y'all. Pull your pants all the way up. I'm like, bro, the highest they can go. She pull them up like Steve Urkel. Bro, you pull your pants up like Steve Urkel. Yeah. Girl, nobody finna give me a yeast infection. No.
She said, pull your pants up.
Like, no, she said, and I'm pulling them up. She like, pull them all the way up here. Girl. Yo, look at the planes. Look at everybody. Unoffended baggage will be removed by the Chicago Police Department. Girl, skip the Chicago Police Department. Where is Starbucks? I want some Starbucks for you. But y'all, we're gonna go to the gate right now. We just came through security. And yeah. Y'all, my vlog is uploaded. It's getting posted. Look at the planes. I wish I could, you know. But yeah. They got us messed up, had us go back to that thing. And it was just me and her. They knew how to do it. And then they got a real show. Like,
being lazy.
Right. I'm going to get back to y'all when I get to the
not
want to
walk for me.
Right. And then these people walk too fast. Never. Yeah. When I say y'all, I'm going to get back to y'all when I get to the gate. We made it to the gate. We can go find and see they got to start building. I thought they was gonna take it. That's why I was looking at them like when they said, "Who computer is that?" I'm like, "Her." So we gotta take this out the back. I'm what?
I did not hear. I couldn't hear what she was saying.
That's why I put it on the chocolate.
Is there even a
too busy?
I don't think it's a Starbucks.
Right? I don't think it's a Starbucks.
We have a password,
so I'm guessing. Yeah, Dunkin' Donuts is not. My mom and them have bought like five. Look.
Thank you.
Yeah, my mama. But is that the? That's not the iPhone box, is it? No. Oh, they don't got the fast charger one. No, they don't got the fast charger. I need that one. And I need a longer charger.
What time is it?
Like 8
something.
8:26.
You
wanna
get in this line?
We can.
Yeah. We can.
Or
you wanna go to this place down?
We'll try it. Whichever one. It don't matter.
Yeah.
Period. Okay. Oh, we just got done eating. Y'all, I didn't even record us getting our food, but we just had some pizza. And it's stuck all in my braces. Don't look at that. But we finna board the plane like in 30 minutes. Yeah, we boarding the plane in 30 minutes. She all the way back there in the wheelchair. Y'all see her right there. She all the way in the wheelchair. And the plane's over there.
I already have some authentic jerk chicken.
Y'all keep hearing my name.
It's a jerk
hut
on a resort.
Let me take this out. A jerk
hut? Yes. You ever had Jamaican food?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
From Upper Yard.
Bebe.
You had Upper Yard before?
Ever.
You heard me?
You almost kicked her. Where is it? I was going to ask.
You heard me, Jojo? You had Upper Yard before?
Yeah,
that's good. So I'm gonna get back to y'all once again when we board the plane. And get on the plane stairs. So y'all, we boarding. And this lady disrespectful. She rude and disrespectful. And I'm pushing. I'm gonna get on.
I'm
gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna get
we get on the plane now. And shoot, we're here for a long time.
Right, she coming.
Ladies, if you sit up there in the front, you got to put all your bags up.
Yeah, you can't have your bags.
We're taking off.
Behind us, no. Where's Sonya?
Right, you sitting by the window?
Yeah. You can get up. I'm gonna sit on the end.
Y'all can't even see nothing yet, though. Y'all cannot see nothing yet. I'm dead. You know that hallway that was on that one scary movie? What's that movie called? That one movie when they had them red dresses. I forgot what it's called.
It was a black lady.
I forgot that movie. But it was like that hallway. And this moment. This airport.
Y'all, we made it.
I
guess
you
waiting on the shuttle.
Say we made it.
We made it. Hey, don't you gotta edit that?
I had to bring her out. Sonya, we made it, period. And it's hot out here. Y'all, these people are already late. They got an attitude.
They too hostile.
Yeah, they got an attitude, and I'm not with it. Cause I can get an attitude.
Ooh, that feel good on my leg.
I can get an attitude.
I don't know why it's not really focusing.
Right, it's not really focusing, y'all, but it's chugging.
I can't wait to get his back.
Yeah.
Right now, we stand on the thing, waiting for everybody to board so we can get up close at our resort. Did we stand there? Once again.
Yo, look at they town, whatever this is called. They love.
They mall.
And it's our bay shore.
Look on that side. And they drive on the wrong side of the street. Like, they drive on. Like,
this
look.
This is weird.
And they steering wheels on the, what side? The left side? The right side?
No, no, this is the right side.
Here you find the Coral Cliff. That's a gaming lodge and casino. And to the right, you find the Margarita Bill. That's a party place.
What
did
he say?
That's a party place.
Look at him, he got the
stilts on. Straight ahead. Do you see that cruise ship? Over that section called the Montego Bay Freeport. And that's where all cargo ship and cruise ship come in.
The water is
crazy.
That
water is
crazy.
It is.
Oh my God, this is huge. I think I want to live here.
Talking about live here.
I'm lying. Look at him. He just came on the side of his motorcycle. I'm dead.
They be,
ooh, they so rolling back.
They be stopping in the middle of traffic talking.
Oh, he only his nose. He trifling. He digging in his nose.
Wow.
He trifling, bro. My boy was
up. Man, look at the traffic. Y'all can even see. Yes, I can.
His nose.
Go to our resort.
Those three.
Yeah, the lady at the desk just, I think she needs to subscribe to me and my cousin YouTube channel. Period. As she should. Look at the vans. Not the van, the buses. So we sitting on a go-kart to go to our resort.
It's like water. It just smells so good.
How about water? They can't even see that way. My camera's so fucked up. Hold on. Oh, that's my, I thought that was my phone. And then look, every time I drop my phone, I kick it. Like I kick it while it's in the air.
What is it, 1613?
I kick my phone every time it's in the air. I'm sitting in the middle seat because I'm not falling off.
Thank you.
Okay. Let me sit right here.
Hold it for a minute. Let me get my stuff in my
purse. Hopefully they don't. I mean, hopefully I don't drop this ticket or my purse.
Good. So we on the, no car. We going to our hotel.
They got seafood restaurants here, y'all. Dumb. This resort is not like this. Keep on.
The
all restaurants open
at
6:00, okay? It's what? Ooh. They
better get out of the way.
Okay.
She's going to your video.
Right. Oh, I'm in my face.
She said it.
Like, girl, get out the girl face. Get out the girl face. And you put that on here.
Gina and Barry.
Y'all look. Come on, not that close.
Okay,
exactly. This is a quiet pool right there.
So do we walk or do we call you guys?
This boat is, I can tell already, it's water.
What's she supposed to be, a security guard? And she sleep? I go rob her right now. Let me stop. I go rob Libra right now. Is this a pool? I don't know. Oh yeah. Right here.
Oh.
So we can go on floor.
This is okay.
Yeah. The room is right there. It's straight ahead.
This way.
Yeah, it's straight. Yo, look. We in Jamaica, y'all. Right. Very much so.
That's
not
the room?
Yes, yeah, it's right here.
Yeah,
this is the room. Got the safe. It's a closet on this side.
Oh!
Yes, yeah, a closet. Top? And look
this.
At the...
This!
Oh, look at the zits!
Yeah.
Period.
Well, I care about that. I agree.
This is a big old tub. Look at the mirror. I'm already in love with this mirror. Already, just like that. Because I love mirrors. And then the toilet right there, and the shower right here. Ah, look. Period. And, yeah, this is a nice tub. I ain't gonna lie. I am not gonna lie. And then, come on here. It's too big of me. Sonya knocked out already. Then, you open
it. I need
it.
To go look myself. How do you open this?
So, if you open it. And look at it. You can see other people's. They got guards walking around. She was just asleep.
You know she gotta
and look
like
at
she,
the water. We can see the water.
You gotta, you know she gotta act like she
wants. Oh, what the?
She gotta get her hourly pay.
It's so nice. Look at the palm trees. Y'all, we just walking around the resort. Just for right now. And yeah, so we can go eat them. It smells like oranges in here.
Asking for something.
It smell like oranges. So we finna go find some food. Y'all, I miss my man. And yeah. I'm finna sit down. Look at this mirror. I love mirror, guys. I love mirrors. Y'all see that? But I'm finna sit down because I'm tired. I'm sleepy. I ain't gonna lie. I'm sleepy. We had a long day. The people at the airport is so rude. And I'm not missing. I don't miss. Listen. I am tired. We all is. Son, you tired too?
Mm-hmm.
Literally.
Literally.
Did you fall?
No, that was
the chair. I'm
dead.
The pineapple?
I want some church.
You finna get a daiquiri. I should have got a daiquiri. Is it nasty?
It's sweet.
It's not nasty. It's the...
That feels good, though.
Yeah, it's good. It's gonna give me diabetes.
At that point.
And a cup. So y'all ain't gonna lie. That's the end of today's vlog. Hope y'all guys like, comment, share, enjoy, whatever. I couldn't record like that because my phone was dead all day. So the clips I did get, that's when my phone was finna go dead. I was supposed to record when we went to the pool and when we was eating, but I couldn't because my phone was dead once again. So I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow.
My baby, what's up? I can't wait till you come over. I'm not sober.